Welcome to Smart Solutions. In this video, I will show you how to solve BIOS updation error while updating BIOS. Error code 129, child process fail. So let's start. Open Windows Command Prompt option, run as administrator, type cd c colon dash swtools backslash flash backslash. This is file number which is stored in swtools for Lenovo FCJY49 USA backslash enter flash dot cmd enter. BIOS ROM file is older than the current BIOS ROM image. Continue AMA. Yes. Would you like to update the serial number? No. Would you like to update the machine type and model? No. Let's see. Reading flash. So see, this is the error display now. Child process failed. Return code 129. So let's see how to tackle with this problem. So let's open Lenovo BIOS Setup Utility. It means BIOS Setup Utility. In this submenu security, enable allow flashing BIOS to previous version, set as a yes. It will enable this option, allow flashing BIOS to a previous version, yes. After that, press F10. 7 and exit. So after restarting, same process repeated. Open command prompt option, run as administrator. And same process should repeated. So reading flash now. So see, the error is not displayed now. Please do not power off while updating BIOS. System asking for shutdown. Shutdown, are you ready? Yes. Enter. After shutdown, system restarted and showing flashing flash update progress. Thanks for watching our channel. Thank you.